In this video, I will show you how to create another Imo account. Now, to create a new account on Imo, you need first to come to this profile section and tap switch account. Then tap this plus button to start adding another account. And on this next screen, you need to select your country and enter your phone number. And you can also sync your contacts on this screen. And after that, you need to enter your name and then you can add your avatar and your new account will be ready. And after making your Imo account, you can go on to explore the app. You can come to this profile section and edit your profile and also make some settings. And you can always switch from one account to another on this same profile section. And on this contact section, you can connect with your friends and perform other tasks. And to delete your Imo account, you need to go to settings, then account and security, and apply to delete your account below here. Now, if you find this video helpful, click the like button below. And if you want to grow and succeed on Imo and other social media platforms, ensure you subscribe to this channel for more videos.